Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
How long is it gonna be closed for?
No good. Dead end. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail jumps between these buildings. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Electric web might reset that circuit. I wonder if that circuit controls the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian. Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy. Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Electro. Total live wire, that one. What's this now? Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Collects his accolades and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Which is he hitting? Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus?
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer, and Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive. Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees... is a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever.
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Octavius! Backup plans for his backup plans!
Hey! Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough! Listen! Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does!
On it right now. Every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find
That's
it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Electro, you really grew in prison, didn't you?
Thank you.
villains. Now I can get in close. Need to web the transformer, he's over.
You know I'm just messing with you now, right?
Almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you? As usual. he got it. You know what? Forget I said anything. That got it. Now I can get closer. Need to web the transformer, he's over.
You know I'm just messing with you now, right?
Beast! You're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
Feud! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, have I misread this relationship!
You tired, Spider?
Drop his guard first.
Next time you're mine!
Not so fast! I can damage him if I web the transformer.
Beast! You're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
I misread this relationship.
Limber up next time, Spider.
Spider-Man, I must break you.
You got it. You got my joke. I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Now's my chance. Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like what?
He doesn't stand a chance!
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing the situation accurately.
far out of you.
Who's laughing now, insect? He doesn't stand a chance!
We got this!
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. One to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last war.
Guards up. Need to stun or surprise him.
Next time you're mine!
Not so fast! Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh, man.
Need to update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you.
It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Seen the last of me, you. I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe.
Attention units, we have an active hostage situation.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a Scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Ah!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with. Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades.
hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Alba should be inside the greenhouse. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season.
greenhouse! The clip to Alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Don't worry. Step is lifted. It's safe.
Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensify. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will. Sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create. The hard truth is, you did this to me. Without your help, I would have never done any of those terrible things.
I should have seen you alone with those arms.
Good luck. I wish I could offer you more help. Stay strong, Peter.
There's the Eclipse to Alba. I need to find me time, but I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Rough and crawling just fine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Daisy, I'm just the feeble dream of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison... I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling just fine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this? time. But I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, Brain.
How you feeling, Spider? We're all panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the fevered screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. But you helped me break those chains.
Sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison isn't in you. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest, containing me, suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see. Don't think I didn't know.
Please, Doc. Please.
I had such high hopes for you, Peter. Such lofty ambitions. You could have been a great scientist. But you lacked will. Always scattered. Always late.
I tried, Doc. I wanted to be there, but...
But what? Excuses. Endless excuses. I didn't hire a research assistant. I hired a lazy leech. A boy playing at being a man.
No, that's not true. No!
If you had been there for the grant committee, or for the pre-check, or for our endless visits, if you had ever been there, maybe I wouldn't have had to take action.
Please, Doc. There's still time to turn back. Still time to heal!
And do what? Crawl back to that pitiful lab? Toss tennis balls with my...
You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I caught you.
Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Containing me? Suffocating me? No. I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see. Don't think I didn't know.
Please, Doc. Please.
I had such high hopes for you, Peter. Such lofty ambitions.
There it is. The atropine. Need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webb, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again.
Count on it. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab. No more hallucinations.
Genius! Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew you were laughing at me!
all of you, behind my back!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
Just trying to hit him isn't working. That can't be an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! Maybe I can hit him! One down! Can't let him get to me! Got him!
The world would be better off without you! And you know it!
Got it! Focus on the job!
Everyone you ever met suffers.
It's like a nice, just a few more left.
If I was your uncle, I would have jumped in front of a bullet now.
Your inner voice is pure as a velvet atmosphere. Another one down.
Jeff Davis died because of you. You destroyed that whole family.
I'm having a little one more. That's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Finally! I'm running out of time. I can feel it. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.